moved out from the outdoor pen where Amy Rose is to this little holding pen until we can get Amy Rose ready to go into the house. We're only going to keep the piglets out here for about 10 minutes, maybe 15, 20 max, because they're eating every 20 minutes at least, 20 to 30 minutes. So we don't want to keep them away from their mama for too long. But Amy Rose is eating her food now, so she is distracted.
Where's my baby at?
Let me see one. Can you hand one to me? Is that a boy or a girl?
Give you
careful. Gentle with them. Slowly and gentle. Fun part of the work, isn't it? Quite okay. Tiny little baby. Oh, this one's got a smushy snout. Oh, and those tiny little hooves.
Mama, look at Glimmer's snout. It's kind of squishy. Can I squish its snout, Mama?
Be very gentle, yes. Where's the boy? Okay, I guess that's the boy over there, all the way to the right. Okay, so he has one black ear. I think they all have one black ear. Okay, no, these two have both pink ears. Wait, one, two, three, four, five. There's only five.
This one has half of a black ear.
Hey, where's the sixth one? Is it underneath? Oh, they're on top of it. Okay, I was like, where did it go? So this one has like little eyeliner on. Got little black spots around its eyes. There it is. Little black around its eyes.
I just want to bring them to the house.
We'll take them in.
I want to take these two.
Okay, hang on, Eli.
When we're done taking the deer,
okay.
Are we gonna take the piggies inside?
Mm-hmm.
But I'm gonna hold him when I'm playing a game, okay?
Such little newborns. Okay, this one's got eyeliner on one eye and not the other. Oh, you are so cute. You are so cute.
This one is so
hugs.
Quinn is just loving me.
Little hugs are
he's
so
just
sweet.
He's used to me already.
One over there with that spot right on its face over there to the right of you. Is that a boy or a girl? He's got, oh, careful, careful. Gentle, gentle, gentle. He's got such a bright pink. These other ones kind of have like a reddish
Mama, here.
On them.
There.
Oh, this is the runt. This is the runt. So Clem, you can tell from her spots, she's got a, like a pretty dark spot on the left side of her head. This little runt's pretty pink with a spot
Mama,
right
that's
on
not
it. No, I know. This little guy. Okay, so she's got the eyeliner on both of her eyes.
No. Okay, little guy. I know you're comfortable.
Okay, and then we gotta give these two back there some attention because we don't want to leave them out.
Piggies, wake up,
wake up. Piggies, wake up. So I love the coloring on this one. It's got spots in the back and then a lot of pink right up here on its front side. Pretty black ear. Oh, they're so cute. Take them in the house.
So put all of these in the basket. I'm gonna be holding Clem, okay?
Oh no, baby. I can't get them in the house until Amy Rose is gonna come in. And I don't know, Daddy might have to help me get Amy Rose in the house.
Do you see what Clem is doing?